How to delete WeChat messages for everyone. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to the channel. And on today's video, we will learn how we can delete WeChat messages for everyone. So without further delay, let's get started. First of all, open up WeChat and then log in into your account. Once you're logged in, now WeChat lets you recall or unsend the message within 2 minutes after sending it. So if it has not been 2 minutes that your messages have been sent, and if you have recently sent a message, now to unsend it, you have to open the chat and then tap and hold on the message. Then from there, select the recall from the pop-up menu. Now the message will be removed from both of your chat and the recipient. But remember, you can only recall a message within 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, you could only delete it from your own chat. So to delete it from your own chat, you have to go to that chat that you want to delete, tap and hold on it, then select delete from the menu. Now the message is only gone from your device, not from the other person's chat. That's it, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.